investigating me?
I want to see what all the fuss was about.
Do I look like a brutal killer to you?
Yeah, we tried this once before.
She was acquitted.
No, 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 new crimes.
You can let me in or I'll get a warrant.
I'm not afraid of you.
Then you haven't been paying attention.
Thing 1, 2.
Ouch. Excuse me. God.
In the age of ancients, the world was unformed, shrouded by fog. A land of gray crags, arch trees, and everlasting dragons. But then there was fire. And with fire came disparity. Heat and cold. Life and death. And of course, light and dark. Then from the dark, they came. Found the souls of lords within the flame. Nito, the first of the dead. The Witch of Izalith and her Daughters of Chaos. Gwyn, the Lord of Sunlight, and his faithful knights. And the furtive pygmy, so easily forgotten. With the strength of lords, they challenge the dragon. Gwyn's mighty gods peeled apart western skins. The witches weaved great firestorms. Nito unleashed a miasma of death and disease. And Seath the scales betrayed his own, and the dragons were no more. But soon the flames will fade, and only dark will remain. Even now, there are only embers. And man sees not light, but only endless nights. And amongst the living are seen carriers of the accursed dark side.
Northern Undead Asylum. What's up, buddy? I wish I was a pyromancer now. Oh well. Ouch. Oh God. All right, let's retreat. Fall back. Fall back. Wait. I found the door. Oh God. I won't take him out again. Oh, sorry about the sniffles. And my trusty longsword. Shortcut. I mean, shit.
Oh, thank goodness.
What this guy say?
I'll die soon, then lose my sanity. I wish to ask something of you. You and I are both undead. Hear me out, will you? Regrettably, I have failed in my mission, but perhaps you can keep the torch lit. There is an old saying in my family. Thou who art undead art chosen. And thine exodus from the undead asylum maketh.
This. Now I must. I would hate to harm you after death. And thank.
Good day, good sir. I acquire his 100 souls. Right, they're there. Find me, bro. I won't say that again. It'll take me a while to get back into the Dark Souls mode, playing Bloodborne. Having to roll everywhere instead of that fast dash. What's up, bro? Oh man, don't want to die here. Oh man. Oh, I got. Oh, screw it. I'll start. There we go. Wasn't as pretty as I would have hoped, but we make do. Be right back. I gotta figure something out.
the ancient legends, it is stated that one day an undead shall be chosen. To leave the undead asylum in pilgrimage to the land of the ancient lords. Lordran.
What's up, buddy?
Hello there. If not, I Hello there. I real... But I also... Here. No.
Thanks for the money, brah. Run, go. Stop lingering. I live. There's something down there. Can't remember what that is, but I don't think I need it. I only wanted the weapons. And I'm caught. Wanna rumble, bro? I'll take you on. I should have used that opportunity. You guys really aren't tough. I don't want to fight the big ones or nothing, but... Get wrecked. I don't know what kind of build I even want to do. I'm gonna probably focus on strength. Keep my weight down. I won't wear a helmet. So let's go talk to our friend over here.
Well, what do we have here? You must be a new arrival. Let me guess. Fate of the undead, right? Well, you're not the first. But there's no salvation here. You'd have done better to rot in the undead asylum. But too late now. Well, since you're here, let me help you out. There are, actually, two bells of awakening. One's
you bastard.
Undead church. The other is far, far below, in the ruins at the base of Blight Town. Ring them both, and something happens. Brilliant, right? Not much to go on, but I have a feeling that won't stop you. So, off you go. It is why you came, isn't it? To this accursed land of the undead?
Anything else? Oh yeah. There's stuff out there. I wanna get here yet. Before setting out on camera. I wanna get the mouse off one screen and the other. That is down here. Homeward bone. Uh-oh, I get the stuff. Not a huge fan. Morningstar. I don't like the way it moves. There's Lloyd. Oh, God. Dodged you, bitch. Out of the way. Whoop. Down here now. This one's brave. I've never seen him venture so close to the bonfire before. Ooh, clever. Almost got me there. Keyword is almost. could. I don't know why I thought I would. Think I'm missing anything around here. No. Yeah, you die already. Jeez. Maybe I'll get an Estus on these guys. Oh, you're not dead yet. Oh, no, that was a different guy. You Estus bitch. I could go over and get that item that's over there, but I'm not going to right now. Soul. I think this is a soul. Let's stab. Stuff with the splashing. Dragon Bridge. Later. Got backstabbed. Oh, I'm very liberal with the souls. Now we get a dragon. I'm targeting. Oop. Farm out here. It's a good place to farm. Early game. Let me just clear all these guys and. I didn't mean to aggro both of them. Loud car going by. Yes, fuck you. Oh god, I didn't mean to kick twice. Took care of the first one so easily. Make him dizzy. I like there should be a thing here. What's up, buddy?
Well now, you seem to have your wits about you, hmm? Then you are a welcome customer. I trade for souls. Everything's for sale.
Do you have anything I really want at this time? I should get the bow. Really good for damage, but it's good to use for it. Let's use the egg dudes. Put it in my left hand. Don't worry about it, bro. I'll walk away when I want. Shield still weaker than my heater, so there was a time I used to think those guys were tough. I thought there was someone in there. Bitch. That was a little embarrassing. smash that barrel out of rage. I think I might not be online, which is not something I definitely want. I do want to be, but I haven't seen a single message. I'm gonna check that out, actually. I delete that, dude. I was playing around with. About back here. Worst hiding spots ever, guys, come on. And it's rubbish. Oh, excuse the sniffles, man. Oh, man. Interesting. Just randomly died. Get out of here. I can Estus. You first. Those tables. More fire bombs. I need to. Good. And like, I do 73 damage. I'm pretty sure these guys have like, by the looks of their health bar, they only have 74 health. That'd be my guess. Leaving 1 HP. I'll admit, I haven't been playing my best. Oh god. As I say that. Oh, that's two. Oh, that sucks. That was a stupid death. Oh, Jesus. Oh, man. I at least get back to my souls. Playing like shit. Got something on your face, dude. I'm like backing myself into a corner, shit. Doing shit that way. Ooh, God. For a second, I thought that was my body. Oh, God. Right. Oh god. Oh shit. Down to one Estus. Alright, can't take it with me. Oh god, I needed to get another backstab on him. Bring him out in the open a little bit. Let's go. Gotcha. I'm not gonna do that. I'm not that dumb. I got you. You're done for. It's over. You know it. I know it. No. I'm just thinking to myself, maybe I'll even go challenge the boss, but that was zero. What? The fuck not. Pretty sure there's nothing over here. Double check. Just a fall. Oh, yeah, one more thing. I'll head back to the bonfire. Really tempted. I know I probably could one time the chores demon. That doesn't mean I want to. I mean, right now. I want to, in general. Let's kill these guys, too. Pad the souls a bit. Level up, cut our way through here one more last time, and then move on. Not only that, I'm gonna kindle this bad boy. How many do I have? I have a bunch. I have four. Okay, so up to 11. I like it. In fact, what I'm going to do... I'm gonna pop all these now. Put that into endurance. Oh, that beautiful face. I said that thrust actually kill him. I do suppose I do want to buy some more shit from that guy.
Go ahead. Never hurts to splurge.
Fucker. You know, I've heard that you don't need this if you have the master key, but I swear, one time I was down there, I had the master key, and that door didn't open. Spoilers. Want that. Excuse me. Let's carry it around just in case.
Thank you, Kai.
Again, still, I haven't seen any others, so I'm guessing I'm offline? I don't know. Kind of thing? Yeah, I don't really want to be, but... Battle axe. Quite the drop from those guys. play with it for a little bit. See if we like it. I don't think I've ever really used a battle axe before. Like how it hits. Fuck this guy up quick. Come on. I was a bit overzealous, I won't lie. Might as well, I got 10. How do I want to take on? Fight the Taurus demon, get his shit, and I'll come back. God damn it, I want that ring. Ooh, look at you, Mr. Your luck ran out, bitch. Just strolling along. Not that that fog gives it away at all. Run! Fuck the sinuses. I had his great axe drop one time I was fighting him. Ooh, ouch. Whew. What? Oh man, this is not going well. Climb, motherfucker, climb! No! Oh, man. Whew. How did I miss? Alright. A bit more herring than I would have liked. Bad drops. But yeah, jeez. too close for comfort. Everyone's favorite bro.
Ah, hello. You don't look hollow, far from it. I am Solaire of Athor.
Thanks, buddy.
An adherent of the Lord of Sunlight. Now that I am undead, I have come to this great land, the birthplace of Lord Gwyn, to seek my very own son. Do you find that strange? Well, you should. No need to hide the reaction. I get that look all the time. So I didn't scare you.
Of course not, buddy.
If you have a moment.
Stop.
The way I see it, our fates appear to be intertwined. In a land brimming with hollows, could that really be mere chance? So what do you say? Why not help one another on this lonely journey?
Of course.
It pleases me greatly. Well then, take this. We are amidst strange beings in a strange land. The flow of time itself is convoluted, with heroes centuries old phasing in and out. The very fabric wavers, and relations shift and obscure. There's no telling how much longer your world and mine will remain in contact. But use this to summon one another as spirits, cross the gaps between the worlds, and engage in jolly cooperation.
Jolly cooperation.
Of course, we are not the only ones engaged in this. But I am a warrior of the sun. Spot my summon signature easily by its brilliant aura. If you miss it, you must be blind. Oh, hello there. I will stay behind to gaze at the sun. The sun is a wondrous body, like a magnificent father. If only I could be so grossly incandescent. Oh,
anything else?
Hello there. The sun, if only up.
Mr. Dragon. Get up, get up, get up, get up! Just wanted to get to that fire. Oh well. Shit. Didn't open the path, did I? Of course not. Come on, I know you want to come up. Anything good? Not really. I actually thought you would, but... Oh man, what the... Fuck you. Stop throwing those anytime. Yeah, around the corner can rot. He will be spared this day. much for my plan to fight Havel. I'm just worried about getting back to my 2,000 souls. In case I fail. What? Yeah, well, that kind of takes the pressure off. No, Jesus Christ. I just want to open that bonfire so I don't have to deal with this crap anymore. Up the death counter in a second. I just wanted to at least tally it. God, come on. Probably not even gonna be worth it. Nice enough to clear the bridge for me. Really? Even better. Find out. Sorry, that guy's way too tough. Nothing even up here. Oh god, you son of a bitch! Yeah, well, fuck you. You wanna fight? I don't feel like dealing with you. If you want to die, I will accommodate you. A little way. That's it. Fuck you. Fuck this table. Whereas I thought it was the next level up. Take the extra damage for the decrease in fire and bolt damage. It's a trade-off, and it's a little more stable. web. Shit. Man, I'm trying to do a kick. Man, forward and there we go. That's all I ever wanted. Update my deaths at the next bonfire. A grand total of 9. Axe doesn't know it's a halberd. Shortcut achieved. I'm that interested in. Did I egg one? I did. Fine. I can take one. What you got for me? Beat. Not taking down the other guys though. Like the way the sword works, reminds me of the Holy Blade from Bloodborne. In the stab and then right sweep. Stab, right sweep. Originally what I was going for, but